So currently we are at the Metro Health Directorate, where the vaccination is also ongoing just behind me. We are very fortunate to have the Metropolitan Health Directorate, Dr. Salim Kwate, here to give us some few explanation with regards to what has been going on and what they are going to do to make sure that everybody here in Tema gets a dose of this Johnson & Johnson. Very good afternoon to you, and you are welcome to GBC News.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, so how has the process been? When did you take off, and how has it been entirely for you here?
Well, the process has been smooth. This morning, we started rolling out the vaccination. People were here very early. We've started. We have enough vaccinators. We have data entry officers. We have enough doses of the vaccine available also. For now, so if you look behind us, you see there are different groups: those who are getting vaccinated, those who are having their data entered into the system. At a vaccination, people have to sit for about 10 to 15 minutes to ensure that they are fine before they move off. We are doing all that. So I must say that all in all, it's been successful this morning.
Yeah, so in all, how many doses of Johnson & Johnson have you received, and how are you going to disperse that to the various centers?
All right, so we received about 24,000 doses, yes, and we are supposed to vaccinate about 23,000 people. So we know that there will be enough for the target population, the target number that we are supposed to vaccinate, yes.
Looking at the numbers that are coming in, what's your impression? Are you impressed with the numbers that are turning out for this vaccination?
Yes, we are very impressed, and we are happy also. Looks like people really now they want to have the vaccines, and they're very interested in it, and we are very happy. We are actually very happy to see so many people turn up, and everybody is also calm and composed. As you can see, no one is fighting, it's not chaotic, everybody is calm, are taking the vaccines, and then thereafter, once all the documentation is done, they go their way.
Yeah, so we want to find out from some observers who have also come through, like the World Health Organization. We want to find out, as a partner, what have been your observation going through the process and being here to see those people?
Thank you. Stanley Diamano is my name. I work with WHO. I have been assigned to support the Tema Metro with a team. This morning, this is the second point I have visited. I was at the General Hospital where I observed two teams. In fact, the crowd there is very large. People have come out in their numbers, and there is orderliness. We are quite impressed that people have understood the process, and the community response is very encouraging. Now here also, you can see the order in which things are going on. You can see that the crowd is very heavy, and people are anxious to take the vaccine. And we are impressed. And we are saying that it should continue as it is. Even though what has come out may not be enough to reach everybody, but we are expecting more vaccines to come in as the days go by. And we are assuring the community that it is free and it is safe. If somebody wants to charge, please let them quickly report. Otherwise, it is safe and it is only one dose for this one. And it's going to continue. If it continues in this spirit, then we'll be heading somewhere. So that is my impression.
Yeah, thank you so much. So one thing I have also observed and have also heard from this particular center is that originally when you go to other centers, you enter your data before you take the vaccine. But here, you take the vaccine, then you enter your data, and it's making the process a bit faster here. So I'm sure if other centers can also learn from what this center is doing. And so reporting from the Tema Metro Health Directorate here in Tema, my name is Michael Dewonu.